Pulse 1-1. Request startup.
Code 1-1. Clear for startup. Wind 050 at 2 meters per second.
What's up, everyone? How y'all doing? Welcome to Mission 3 of the Viper Red Flag campaign. Tonight's mission is a strike. Using our GBU-10s to take out command and communication bunker. Good jet.
Colts 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
There's our clearance. Get out there and get ready and get acclimated. Our assigned altitude tonight is 16 to 18,000 feet. Gotta do our best to stay in that area. We've got Zeus 23-4s in the area. Gotta be cautious of that. But at 16,000 feet, we should be well clear of those. And our target is DP-1, so I'm gonna put two GBU-10s on it. That'll be it for me. our hold point. Start our east-west orbit. We've got about 15 minutes till push. Should be there right on time. I've elected for semi-auto countermeasures with ECM, so I have to manage it a little bit less. Hopefully that works out a little better for us. We'll see how it goes. Ingress is looking really good. Too worried yet. Eagles are doing their job and the seed flight's doing theirs. So. Alright, we're at waypoint 9, going to waypoint 10, which is our IP. Targets are out there somewhere. Cool. accomplished. Command and control bunkers are destroyed. We're egressing. Not too shabby. Everyone, this has been mission 3 of the DCS F-16 red flag campaign. I hope you all enjoyed. It's pretty straightforward. Drop a couple of bombs on a bunker, call it a day. Got a little crazy toward the end there with that flanker coming at us, but everyone reacted really well and it wasn't an issue. Please consider leaving a like and a subscribe. This has been Raptor Rising. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Raptor out.